NVIDIA is working closely with a wide range of organizations and researchers to help accelerate the creation of treatments and therapeutics for COVID-19. In this demo, we'll show you how we used NVIDIA Omniverse to visualize the evolution of COVID-19 spike to better understand how the virus attaches to human cells. Identifying how and where the virus binds can help to disrupt this propagation chain. Numerical simulations can help researchers understand these processes, but the scale of the problem is enormous, keeping even the largest supercomputers busy. To perform the numerical simulations necessary to understand these processes, researchers turned to Folding at Home, which aggregates spare computing cycles of volunteers' home computers, including 200,000 NVIDIA GPUs, to create a supercomputer of more than 1 exaflop. This is more powerful than the top 12 supercomputers in the world combined, and produced the largest collection of molecular simulations in history. We wanted to see if NVIDIA Omniverse, an open platform built for virtual collaboration and real-time photorealistic simulation, could take the visualization even further and enable greater insights. To do that, we first loaded the dataset into Visual Molecular Dynamics, or VMD, a popular molecular visualization tool. VMD enables scientists to represent molecular structures at various levels of detail. The representation showing every single bond is overwhelmingly complex. We therefore decided to represent large parts of proteins as surfaces, one protein as a cartoonish wire, and actual bonding sites as individual atoms. We were able to place light sources and adjust the depth of field to focus attention on the important parts of the visualization. The final output is a beautiful photorealistic render of the virus. The most striking portion of the video is here, where researchers could see the opening and closing motion of the spikes, which are those protrusions you see sticking out of the virus. The high-quality rendering provides a sense of depth and a more intuitive view of the spatial structure and dynamics that can help both researchers and the general public understand disease. The process of opening takes less than 1 millisecond, but for researchers to understand what's taking place, it needs to be simulated in femtosecond time steps. That means it takes 1 trillion time steps to see this vulnerability of the virus, which may play a key role in fighting the disease. We're proud to see Omniverse serve science in the fight against the pandemic.